A servant of God, I'm Robert Simon. Beloved in Christ, loving greetings. Is belief unbelief? With this paradoxical question, I ended up my last talk. When there are two contradictory statements, statement A and statement B, and if statement A is right, then B is wrong, and if B is right, then A is wrong. A and B both cannot be right. Both may be wrong, then there may be or may not be a third alternative. A believes that there is God, and God is. He is the self-existing creator who has created all things, or Elam, and he is Elam or Elohim. B believes that there is no creator. It is only his faith, and he has never even proved his belief in a scientific way. He believes this universe is self-existing and everything that is here is evolved from something that is self-existing. No one has ever proved a monkey becoming a human being. They may have their own reason to believe that. Both A and B are totally and absolutely contradictory. Both are based on belief. Now, here the question is, which belief is more rational, scientific and empirical? Which is more rational, either to believe man evolved from monkey, or God, the self-existing creator, created all things? Many a time, some believe their unbelief. They believe that they don't believe in God. They think more about God, they talk more about God, only to believe that there is no God. How can someone think about something and talk about something when that something is totally non-existent? It is impossible. In an island or in a vast desert, even the lonely man knows God and worships that God, maybe out of fear, out of favor, or out of piety. No one teaches him to believe God. Only someone with unbelief must teach others to and make believe that there is no God. When we believe in that God who is Elam, the Holy Scriptures reveal that God, and when we draw nearer to Him, must believe Him, what He says He is. That is the Bible-based Christian faith. And Jesus is God manifest in flesh, and we behold His glory, the glory as of the only begotten of the Father. I believe. How do I know I believe? Looking forward to meeting you with my next talk, God willing. Till then, God bless you. God be with you. I am yours, Robert Simon.